Hey guys, so today I want to show you guys how I cut some bangs in the front of my curly wig. I did previously leave out some of my leave outs around my face and cut some layers to make the wig look realistic, but I do want to give my hair a break from manipulation, so I decided to cut some bangs in the front. And so yeah, if you guys are interested, please keep watching.